Esperance Mukarugiza. I'm from Rwanda. I attended this conference for the first time. So here in my group, we are working on communication materials. We are now looking into what kind of message we can deliver to the farmers who might be interested or who might be really be working on agrobiodiversity. The message to deliver to policymakers, to also to consumers to be involved into this process.
The two of us have discovered that we are way out of capacity in terms of what the resources that this has for the weeds.
So this seed plant was produced in 2008 from the weeds. So it's almost 5 years now, for 5 years.
So look like what is there in livestock. So there's like waste, a lot of dogs.